Shouts out to everyone helping me keep the lights on over on the Patreon. That's where I have uncut reactions and exclusive content that does not come here to YouTube. Also, did you know we have a Discord community and also a Twitch channel where I go live reading manga and manhwa and also doing live reactions? You might want to join that. And last but not least, if you want to catch reactions here on YouTube early, become a channel member. Other than that, let's get this rocking. And we are back with another Windbreaker reaction. Now, if you guys are seeing this on YouTube, that means it's been about 3 weeks and it seems late. For those that didn't know, the channel got hit with 5 strikes and I couldn't upload anything. If you are seeing this only on Patreon, it's because the channel isn't either up or has been completely deleted. So just giving you guys a heads up what's going on. But last time the episode was great. That dialogue episode was fantastic. I love the philosophies in the show. And hopefully we get more of it through the series. I think there's only like a few episodes left as well, right? But I'm so excited about this. Let's get this thing rocking, boy.
ニヤニヤしてたのはさくらくんじゃないか。面白かったよ。
ロビー1 with the gifted。
コロナしか周りの方々が見ているような。
まあ、そりゃね。
別に見られたって死なねえだろ。
で、どうだったんだよ。
詳しいこと聞かせろよ。
わあ、囲み取材だ。
なるほど。
Is it how they're dressing? Is that what's catching them off guard? Is that what's catching, like, are they dressing like him? Is that what it is?I'm trying to figure out, because did they all used to just have their things buttoned up or no?
Hey,
oh, people just talking to him, he's too shy.
やっぱりプロテインはバナナ一択やな。
確かに、バナナは the only flavor for protein?
はい、そうも久しぶりやな。質問の答え、勇気になったか？
答えたくないって前に言ったじゃないか。
スオウさん、杉浦さんと知り合いだったんですか？
うん、まあちょっと。
一つ、質問や。
君の美学は何や？出た！生君の美学は何や？
やっぱそれか。
俺たちも昨日軒並みやられたしな。
え、ビ。
エビやない。美学や美学。美学にはそいつの生き様が現れる。こんなおもろいもん聞かん方が損やで。
あ、わかります。
おお。
あいつ本当に強えのかよ。
あ、うん。強いよ彼は。
おお、そうや。みんなもさくらくんの話聞きたいやろ。
今日ばあちゃんに草むしり頼まれてるんだ。
I have a dentist appointment.
なんやなんや、みんな忙しいんやな。まあそしたら4人で行こうか。わしのお気に入りの店連れてったるわ。
はい。
いや絶対行かねえから。
さくらくん人のこと言えないね。
I want to see who else in this class is actually fire. You know what I'm saying?Because it was like under the assumption that the people that were in that fight just now were supposedly like the strongest people, but they're not. You know what I'm saying? They're not the strongest people. They're not even the captains of the other squads. Like, you know what I'm saying? So there's other people that are probably super fire as well.
Sakura-kun は食べるの好きな。そこにこだわりがあるなら、それも美学やで。
別にこだわりなんてね。
喧嘩しようか。
え？
おとといてっぺん取るって言うとった君はかっこよかったで。言わん。ちゅうのも美学なんかもしれんが。ならその理由を拳で教えてくれや。
ふん、面白い。
ふん、面白いとこ入っちゃったな。でもまあここなら。
You, I got my chick with me, cuz.
あいつは。
ん？
やあやあ、みんな偶然だね。
桐生さんだ。
あ、そっちなんだね。 どうぞ。
ありがとうございます。
すごいすごいすごすぎる。今ここに俺調べでの1の1強者5人中の4人が揃ってますよ。
楽しそうやな、ニレイ君。よかったわ。アクラ君がキリュウ君のこと知りたいって。
はあ、君さくらちゃんって言うんだ。ごめん、顔は覚えてたんだけど名前までは。スギちゃんとやり合った子でしょ。でも今は忙しいからまた学校でね。決まった。
なんか俺
I think all that did was embarrass me.
キリュウ君の美学も教えてもろて返し。一緒に喋ったらええやん。
やめてくれる？
あ、何を？
ツゲちゃんは体も大きいし力も強そうだ。見る人が見たら怖いと思うよ。そんな奴がでかい音出したら女の子はたまんないんじゃない？
そうか、そりゃすまんかったわ。素直
あ、ちょっと騒がしいから別の店行こっか。
不用意に怖がらせんのはわしの美学に反すんね。
意外と繊細なんだな。
見つけたぞ俺。囲め囲め。
ああな。
どういうことやこれは。
この子がこいつに絡まれてるところに通りかかって一発かまして逃げてるところだったんだよ。
キリュウ君かっこええやないか。
ありがとう。
つまり君の美学は女の子をいたわるっちゅうことやんな。
あとにしよう。
やっぱわしの目に狂いはなかったで。
舐めやがって。
Yep, that'll happen.
たくよ。
俺たちは下がっていようか。
Why don't we stand back?
大丈夫大丈夫。あの3人とっても強いから。
Those three are really tough. As he's probably one of the sickest ones there. You know what I'm saying?
いやー巻き込んじゃってごめんね。
おいフーリン、町の盾だかなんだか知らねえよな。
調子に乗ってんじゃねえぞ。
クズども
だ。いや
ー。Oh, chill. Hey, yo.
ねえ、ちょ、杉浦さん。
人の心配しといてこのザマかよ。
一品死んどけ。
まず相手に一発もらうって
決めた。 I decide that the opponent will get the first hit.
そしたら今度は。
And then it's my turn.A suplex? Yikes!
サーマンスプレックス。
相変わらず派手だね。
相手を見せた上で自分を見せる。
I let the opponent sign. Hey, yo, that's so deep. Hey, I'm gonna let you get a hit in. Oof.
Damn. 危ねえな。なんでこっち飛ばすんだよ。
Woo! Oh! Oh! That was cold.
任せとき。
Sick.Nigga, what?
Kiryu さん、さくらさんたちに戦わせてる？
そんなに後ろに気を使わなくても大丈夫だよ。俺がいるから。
Right.
はーい。
Yo, my man said no look. Yeah. Boy, he got the Tai Chi on lock, son.
そうじゃん、すごい。噂通りだ。
いや、なんと言いますか。圧巻ですね。
こんな早く片付くなんて、二人ともすごいね。
さくら君、工場行っとき。
工場？
暴風林の工場やがな。いっちゃんかっこええとこ譲ったるわ。人を傷つけるもの、物を壊すもの、悪意を持ち込むもの、何人も例外なく暴風林が粛清する。
Sick。
あの時あいつらも言ってた。
ま、そういうことだからさ、力があるなら今度からはいいことに使おうね。
Right。
それよりさくらちゃんさ、連絡先教えて。
なあ、あった iPhone。
俺も知りたいっす。
どうやればいいんだ。
アンドゥー got the iPhone 6、
バギー。じゃあ番号、登録件数1件、天気。
なんで笑うんだよ。
今度から天気はさくらくんに聞くね。
つうか早く食べなさいよ。遅刻するわよ。
But you got some friends.
早く返せ。
Give it back.
私のも入れといたから。
Hey.
タグ。
なんで学校行けば顔合わせんのにスマホでやりとり。
Hey. Yeah, he can't keep up. He's like, I'm turning this shit off, cuz.
おはようございます。おはようさん。
中将ってのはなんだ
What the hell is Grand Captain?
なんで怒ってんすか？
そもそもなんでここで言えばいいことをわざわざメッセージでよこすんだよ。
今からその話するから。多聞州2年の球長と副球長たちだ。
おれ注目。
榎本さん。
おれ座れ。
くすみさんに梶さん。間近で見れるとは。
球長ってのはクラスのまとめ役であり、ケツ持ちだ。そのクラスの問題はそいつの責任になる。
つまり球長ってのはこのクラスのてっぺん的な、あいつみてえなやつのことか。こいつがそういうことに自分から名乗り出るとはな。
さくらくんがいいと思います。
ん、yeah.
はぁ、あ、
Hey, you know what that is, bro? You know what that is, though? That's fire to me. So, if you have friends that really like you, you know what I'm saying? Like, they're like your real friends, and they know that, hey, I'm gunning for something. This is an opportunity that you don't, you're like, I want the top spot. Cool, cool. You said that before. But also, it's like, well, this is like the first step into becoming a leader, being in a leadership role. You may not want this role, because you're wanting the top role, but this is the role you need to be in to develop the skills and X, Y, and Z to blah, blah. You know what I'm saying? But he's not aware that he needs this role, but other people around him see him move, they see him, they appreciate who he is, they understand the goal he has, and like, hey, oh, now you need to put soccer here. Like, that's fire. I think that's the part to me that I'm really enjoying too, is like seeing him get these friends that he didn't really want. He just wanted to be acknowledged as the strongest, but then it's like, to become the strongest, how do you get there? And you saw the last episode with the leader. What's his name again? What's the leader, by the way? Umemiya. He said, like, it, you, I only got here because of them. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't a me thing. It's those things he has to learn, and getting the friendships, and him having people in his phone now. He's messaging. He's like, why are we chatting? I can just see you at school. Like, why am I talking about them? I'm trying to catch up. I love it. I just think it's so dope. Like, he's new to having friends. He's new to having experiences like this. So finally. So funny. I love it, man. Episode is fantastic. Let me know your guys' thoughts, man, in the comments again. If you guys are catching this 3 weeks after, you're like, yo, this is super late. I watched it when it came out, but our channel was under a possibility of being shut down. Now, and also, if you never see this on YouTube, it's because the channel's gone. You know what I'm saying? Or maybe we started a new channel and, you know, it is what it is. But let me know your guys' thoughts, man, in the comments down below. Again, chat, appreciate you guys. If you guys are unaware, we're live on Twitch right now, so join us over on the Twitch. You guys have been amazing in helping us continue to keep the lights on and pushing and growing and stuff. So thank you guys so much, man. It means the world. And yeah, we'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.